How to uninstall Anaconda on a MacBook. First, you go to the Finder and Applications, and then you find Anaconda Navigator. And here all you need to do is control click and move to trash. Unfortunately for Anaconda, that's not all you need to do. You also have to go to the Macintosh HD folder and then delete the Anaconda folder, which is 4.5 gigabytes big. So if you don't have the Macintosh HD as a device available, then you can find it under Finder and Preferences, and then here under Sidebar, down here to Devices and Hard Disks. So you select that, then you close it, then you have it here, and then you should see your Anaconda 3 folder right here. And then all you need to do is, again, right-click and move it to the trash. Then put in your password. Delete it, and then empty the trash also. Yes. And wait. That's all you need to do to uninstall Anaconda and remove the remnants from your MacBook. And done.